What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more Hidden Expedition, the Fountain of Youth. And if you're liking this playthrough and thing I've done before, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. So, I just opened up this door right here, and I'm gonna go in. Cause yay! Oh, give me this. Thank you. Bet something valuable is inside. No, the AC ammo doesn't go there. What about this? Whoops. What about this? No. Oh, widen the crack. That's what this is for. A pulley. Okay. It's been almost 6 months since I've been alone here. I'm close to finishing the protective mechanism and the shelter for the precious resource. As soon as I'm finished, I'm going back to Spain. I need to face Magellan and put this all to an end. And there's a morphing item. Ah, in my face. All right. Candle snuffer. This. Binoculars. Crystal and a glass flower. Okay. What is that? A ruler? Oh, okay. Alright, so I got all three pieces. Nope, that's not what that's for. Little pointer. Okay, just wanted to check. Another secret passage, alright. I wonder if the machine still works. August 22nd, 1521, to Captain Ferdinand Magellan. Dear sir, I'm sorry we failed you, but there was no other way. Your secret is well protected below this dwelling. The elevator was constructed especially for you. It will be here when you return. Antonio de Medina. I do have the A. It's a golden scroll. Okay. Let me go do the scroll. Was it in here? Yes, it was over here. Was it? Yeah. Adhesive tape. Oh. Cogwheel. I like how I didn't even look at the cogwheel, which I probably needed for, you know, this. Now I can go back to the elevator. Is this for this? Okay. It's like supposed to go somewhere. I'm a little confused. So confused. I don't understand what the instructions mean. Arrange the ropes so they don't cross each other. So they don't cross each other, huh? They don't cross each other now. Well, except for a little bit right there. Hold on. Now this is difficult for me. It's too muchery for my face. so that they're not crossing. Well, okay. They ought to be pointing down. That did, but it did something. Oh, snaps. Holy shnikes. Learn about the Fountain of Youth. Should check out the chain around his neck. Only the chosen ones, proven to be pure of heart, shall get the chance to walk the elders' paths of eternal wisdom. A turtle path must end with a turtle. It all makes sense now. Okay. Where are all these pieces? There it is. Oh, I have all the pieces. Well, won't he do it? How did they make this stuff? That's the real question. And there's a morphing item. The shining light makes it difficult to figure out what was morphing. I just happened to catch it at the corner of my eye. So, and the belt, and the cannon. Oh, I actually was clicking on that. There's a cannon in here? Oh, I thought that was just the thingy. I clicked on it twice. Oh, that's a helmet. Oh. There's a starfish and a thingy. This thingy. Was anchored to this place for centuries.
Who
are you?
My greed chained me to this cave. I wanted barrels of this for myself.
Are you still alive, though?
I wanted gold, a ship of my own, and eternal life. Now I know that bag of coins is worthless without a heart.
Okay.
All the diamonds in the world can't buy me freedom. My body was disfigured by greed. If you have a pure soul, you can release me from eternal pain. Take the sword that killed me and let me rest in peace.
So they stabbed you in the water? Who was that? That's not a Turner, what's his name?
Finally, eternity awaits.
He's about to set his ass right in there.
A second chance.
The medicine will cost you. Every drop of the water is mine to use and sell. I'll earn millions and live forever.
But why?
I should never have trusted you.
No.
Beggars can't be choosers. You both played your parts well.
Do I stab him with the sword?
Say hello to Captain Magellan for me, agent.
Oh. What? Oh my gosh. What the fresh? Are you shitting me right now? Y'all play too much. Are you shitting me right now? Oh, I hate these things. Those are the worst. Oh, it's a turtle.
To save my brother Tom. He's the best person I know. Please, make sure he gets this.
So what are you gonna do? curious to know if he's going to be stuck forever just like Magellan was. No, I need more! No! Cool! Alright, and that was the end of the game! I really need to know, like, WTF. I want more information. I should have read the cards, but I'm too lazy for that shit. They should just tell me. Just tell me. Alright, but on that note, I think there is a... Is there a bonus game? Yes. Yes, there is. Okay, so I'll be playing the bonus game in the next video. So thanks for hanging with you guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!